Well, that apartment complex is not the only business that saw a pipe burst today. The Mississippi Sports Hall of Fame and Museum will be closed until further notice because of a broken pipe. The executive director says the pipe broke yesterday. They say it's unclear how much was damaged, but the issue is forcing them to cancel events they already had planned.
We're in the middle of remodeling the building in the first place, and then to have this happen on top of it, we were, you know, running school groups and things through this side, but that'll obviously have to be set back some because we're trying to get to where we can show the kids around, show them the memorabilia, all the attractions that we have here.
The site on Lakeland Drive in Jackson was donated by the City of Jackson. The Hall of Fame and Museum officially opened July 4th, 1996.